Track temperatures up about 20 degrees in the first round of this competition, so we've got to account for that. Some of the tires we've seen before us have smoked the tires, meaning to be a little bit more cautious early. We still think the track is good, but a 70-71 is Brown Hall. It's going to get take out there, and that's our goal. I'm sure that both these tutors were aggressive. They wanted to beat one another. There's points at stake. So you can see that on the bottom side of your screen, it was Doug Coletta that loses traction early. Just that excessive wheel speed. A good launch for both of them. Slight advantage to Sean Langdon off the starting line. But Doug Coletta, he's essentially out of the race right now. You can see Sean Langdon have problems. But for a driver, unless you start to get after that throttle early in the run,